Good day, this is Hormoz Mogarei, get Kaizen Incorporated. Today I'd like to talk to you about the application of lean in high tech or computer industry. You know, lean means to do more with less resources. Kaizen is something that is simple, quick, and inexpensive. During one of my last visits to a computer chip manufacturing company in California, I noticed that by shaving a few seconds off of the processing time of the robot movement, they were able to gain an edge over their competition. Now, here is what they had done. The robot had to go in straight lines to pick up parts and components and assemble it. Even though the robots were extremely fast, sometimes you couldn't even see how fast they were working, but they had realized that instead of straight lines, if they go through the curvature, they can shave off a few seconds of the processing time. By focusing on small issues that they may not seem very important at the time, you will be able to improve incrementally. And as a result of having that mindset to continually improve, you will be able to gain the edge. Now, this particular chip manufacturing company was able to produce chips a few weeks before the competition, and as a result, flood the market with their product versus losing to competition. Now, was it only because of these few seconds that they did as a result of improving the robot movement? No, it wasn't only about that. It was about having the mindset of continuous improvement in all areas. Now, my last word to you is that if you are in high-tech industry, consider using lean as your winning edge. The difference between being successful and non-successful is not a massive difference. The difference is paying attention to details in all processes that you are doing, something that perhaps is taken for granted, and try to improve it regularly. And when you do that, you gain that winning edge, as a result become more competitive. Looking forward to seeing you in our next videos.